Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it's Fan Mail Friday!
Welcome back, Creepy.
Yeah! There was no fan mail last week.
Well, we had a little bit, but we decided to wait another week to let it build up a little bit.
It's probably because it was all for me.
No.
Alright, bring on the fan mail! If you want to send us fan mail, you can send it to this address. And don't forget the permission form. Right, Ben?
Right.
And I gotta ask, where's the Creepy Squad?
No, it's Ben's
what?
Squad.
No, Creepy Squad!
It's Ben's. Toy Ben is the name of the channel, so it's Ben's Squad.
Creepy Sorry. Squad!
Okay, moving on.
Creepy, get out of here.
Moving on. This is from Emily.
Emily sent a couple coloring pages of, like, fairies. And Rainbow Dash. Dear Ben and John, my name is Emily. I am 7 years old. I love your videos. I love Twilight Sparkle more than Rainbow Dash. Sorry, Ben. Love, Emily.
It's okay. Candy stickers. We got some gems, too. We'll hold on to those.
That one says to John. I see a couple Bens there.
I think that's probably John. Twilight and... I think that's for Teddy.
Okay, let's see what we got here. So out of this blind bag, there's this little visor and a ring. Now this one's for
me.
We
got snips! A little blind bag snips.
And I got... I got this one with a little cup of tea. Is this the one that came with that guidebook?
I think so, yeah. And we got a pinkie pie.
So, Twilight and Teddy. Let's see if we can find them.
I haven't seen Teddy in a while. Teddy! Granny, have you seen Teddy?
No. I don't know where he is.
Teddy! Teddy! Ben, I can't find Teddy.
Maybe he's still on vacation. Well, you save
him. I miss him.
You save his blind bag for him, okay? He got a skateboard. So you make sure that he gets that.
Yeah, I'll make sure. Now what did I get?
You got a blind bag pony.
Woo, glittery.
Yeah.
You can put him with the others and add it to the blind bag vase.
Thank you.
Excuse me, Ben, I'm going to go hunt for Teddy some more, okay?
Alrighty.
Teddy!
I wonder where Teddy is.
No. Okay, and this is from Mateo.
And we have three more blind bag ponies, Rainbow Dash, Twilight, and Applejack. If you're new to these fan mail videos, we have a vase where we keep every fan mail blind bag pony that we get. Mm-hmm. And one day we're going to count them again.
Yep. It
says, Dear Ben and John, I love your videos. I have a YouTube channel. It is called PonyboyMF. Can you be my friend in Roblox, please? My username is PonyboyMF with no spaces.
Well, I would, but I don't friend anybody on Roblox because there's a limit and I just don't think it'd be fair.
I love Creepy Granny and Rainbow Dash. Sorry, John. Thank you, Mateo.
And this is from Emily.
Dear Ben and John, this is my third letter to you. I've been busy, but I still find time to watch both your channels. I've been watching you guys almost every day when I can. There's a gift here. I know you'll love it. Keep up your videos. I love them. Rock on, Ben's Toy Ben. Love, Emily C. I will be 22 on September 30th. So there's a little gift here that says to John. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's one of the shape dog tags, and it's of Twilight.
Nice.
Oh, thank you so much. Awesome, we have some sea pony. It's us as sea ponies.
Yeah, there's Queen Ben, and King John, and little Prince Tegan. That's so cute.
All right, I see mentions of the creepies in here. I think we need to bring everybody out. Creepy, Granny... We have to talk.
Uh-oh, what do we do now?
We have a note here from Emily.
Okay, hello, Emily.
Says, Dear Bin's Toy Bin, I love your videos. Please more creepy vlogs.
Yeah, more creepy vlogs!
You know, you're the only one stopping you from doing creepy vlogs.
I have like 9 creepy vlogs.
We'll get them uploaded!
Well, I need you to look them over first.
Well, just upload them to your vlogs.
No, you have to sign off on them, Granny.
Okay, I sign off on them. Now upload them. Goodness gracious.
You see what I have to deal with?
And Creepy Granny.
Yes.
Please forgive Ben.
Well, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Gotta give me time, you know.
Thanks. Also, have you heard of Gabe the dog? If not, then check him out if you want to. Stay amazing.
Who's Gabe the dog?
Is he like my friend Frowny McPugson?
Oh, I don't know.
Granny loves Frowny.
Not really.
Okay, Granny. Well, hopefully by next week, you'll have forgiven Ben.
All right, baby. All right, I'm off.
Bye, Granny. Granny, have you seen Teddy?
No!
This next letter is from Simrika.
Dear Ben Soybean, I'm from Australia. I love your videos. I'm 9 years old. I live in Australia, but I'm from Nepal. I came to Australia when I was 6 years old in grade 1. I'm in grade 4 now. I like Twilight better than Rainbow Dash. Twilight is 20,000% cooler than Rainbow Dash. Sorry, Ben. Please show Creepy Twilight. Check out my drawings. P.S. I love MLP. Please show in the video. There's a coloring page of Twilight. Twilight and Rainbow Dash, and the two of us.
And we also have a little Twilight card for John, and a little Rainbow Dash card for me.
Derpy, do we have any more mail today?
Okay, this one is from Annie.
Dear Ben Stoyben, hello, my name is Annie. I've been wanting to send you stuff for a while, so I decided why not now? I wish I could have sent more, but time wasn't on my side. Not to mention how the drawings came out so bad. I'm sorry. Hope you like it. Well, I saw a peek of the drawings. I didn't think they were bad at all. Sorry if I get your cutie mark wrong, John. I don't even remember what my cutie mark is.
It's a clapboard.
Oh, like a director's clapboard. That's right. Yes. I'm also way better at digital art. Can Creepy Twilight and Granny say hi to me and give me a big hug so I can laugh at something? I love them so much. And my MLP OC name is Melody Mark. Okay, well, we have to call out the creepies again. Granny, Creepy, can you come out again?
Yeah. Oh, goodness, my glasses. Hello?
So this letter is from Annie, and she wanted a big hug from Creepy and Creepy Granny.
Okay.
Come here, you. Hugs through the camera.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. Tushy.
Creepy.
Look at this.
Oh, wow. She got your likeness good.
And it says, hi, Ben. Can we hang this on the refrigerator back home?
We can hang it on the wall somewhere.
And check this out.
That is awesome.
You know, Tegan is getting potty trained, so he doesn't have to wear diapers anymore.
That's right.
Yeah, I've upgraded to a digital camera for a cutie mark.
Yeah, you've moved up in the world.
Thank you, Annie.
Thank you.
Bro hoof. Thank you.
This letter is from Genesis, and there are a few surprises in there, too. Cute little squirty turtle for Tegan. Freddy. Five Nights at Freddy's.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I'm glad our creepy teddy isn't as scary as Freddy.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the Happy Meal Princess Peach toy. A fan named Genesis writes, this is my first time talking to Ben's Toy Bin. I hope you have a good day in your home. I'd like to give you these toys that I don't play with much anymore. I really would like you all to have fun with them. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Oh, I see a blind bag too, John. To Ben.
Okay, here is the letter. This is from Alyssa. To Ben's Toy Bin, you are the best Ben's Toy Bin. You make me smile. You are the best. From Alyssa.
And I got this cool Twilight. Awesome. And I'm going to guess, you may have got something Rainbow Dash. It'd be funny if people started sending you Twilight stuff.
And you Rainbow Dash stuff?
No, me Twilight stuff and you more Twilight stuff.
And here's Rainbow Dash.
Cutie Mark Magic.
Yeah. And this is the last one for today. This one is from Olivia.
And Olivia wrote this all in the Bins Toy Bin colors. My name is Olivia and I'm 8 years old. This is my first time sending fan mail. Stop fighting about who is the best pony. It is obviously Applejack. More creepy Twilight, please. Please pass to Bin. Okay?
Okay.
Are you gonna read it?
I can't. It says, Bin, don't read this out loud, but I... ... You guys will figure it out. And here's Rainbow Dash in a tree with a monkey. And Creepy DJ Pwn 3.
And you have like blind bags in a bottle. Let's see what this is. This one's for me. It says, to John, it's Twilight. Spoiler alert. No, it's not his Pinkie Pie. I was faked out.
That's what she wrote in the letter. You can open the Shopkin. I got a glittery Rainbow Dash. We got a lot today.
Yeah, we have a lot of blind bag ponies to add to the vase. And the Shopkin we got is this catcher's mitt. Oh! Flew off the table.
Here she is. I got a glittery rarity. She really didn't like being in that package. She took off.
Did I get anything?
Nope.
I'm still looking for creepy Teddy.
You haven't found him, huh?
No! I'm gonna have to do a vlog searching for Teddy.
There you go.
I'm sad. Where's Teddy?
Well, go look for him.
Teddy! Teddy!
Well, this is kind of alarming. Teddy's missing.
I'm sure he's not too far away.
Well, thanks everybody for all the awesome fan mail this week. We love the drawings. I love that creepy drawing from earlier.
Yeah, those are really, really nice.
But let's put these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 new blind bag ponies into the pony vase.
Awesome.
Okay, here we go. More in the pony vase. I am curious how many Twilights are in here compared to Rainbow Dash.
I bet it'd be probably pretty close.
What about Pinkie Pie? Do you think Pinkie Pie?
Oh, she has probably the most by far.
When you count all these and the other vase out, I'll be curious what the breakdown is of ponies. Almost there, almost there. We could probably technically top it off with our ponies, but we're getting there. We're getting there. So like we say at the end of every one of these fan mail videos, if you'd like to send us fan mail, you can find our mailing address on binstoybin.com/fanmail. And if you want us to show it on camera, there's also a permission form that you can fill out that's also on that same site.
Mm-hmm.
Thanks again, everybody. We'll see you next week for more Fan Mail Friday.
Bye!